The reigning World Series champs, the Rangers, are 29-32. Don't you think they should be doing better? Even though they're second in their division is one of the worst in the MLB, if not the worst. The Rangers have lost the past two games to the Tigers of all teams. The Tigers, now, they had the same record at the beginning of the series, but with that, now they're like, what, three games under 500? I'm William Kay, and this is my rant.